Did you know if you got a snake plant, you can cut off a leash, then make a V-shaped cut on the bottom, place it in a glass of water. What's gonna happen is the leaf will grow roots, wrap a pot with soil, plant the leaf, and grow a new snake plant. You can clone a whole family with just one.